Hi, this is Smart Academy. We are giving arithmetic classes. Today our class regarding to types of numbers. Already we explained last video types of numbers. Those are natural numbers, second one whole numbers, third integers. Now we are moving to even numbers. So this is the fourth types of numbers. So even numbers means the number should be divided by 2, means 2 multiples. It means 2 multiples, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, like that. These are all even numbers. So this is the fourth type of number in the numbers. Fourth type. First one is natural numbers. Natural numbers. Whole numbers, integers. Next, even numbers. Those are all 2, 4, 6, 8. The multiples of 2 are nothing but even numbers. Next, we are moving to odd numbers. What are the odd numbers? Means it means 1, 3, 5, 7. It won't divide by 2. It divide means if even numbers divide with 2, we will get remainder 0. But here, you won't get 0 with if we divide with 2. So other than even numbers, those are all odd numbers. In the natural numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, like that, is that 2, 4, 6, 8 are even numbers. Remaining 1 in between 1, 3, 5, those are all odd numbers. Even numbers are numbers. So what next? Prime numbers. What are the prime numbers? See, what are the prime numbers? See, it should be one, two, three, five, seven. These are all five prime numbers. Why these are all prime numbers? This is a main concept here. Why these are all prime numbers? See, two divisors 1, 2, 3 divisors 1, 3, 5 divisors 1, 5, 7 divisors 1, 7, like that. See, common remainder 1 and remaining same itself only, same number. So which number has divisors 1 and itself, those number we can call as prime number. So prime numbers is nothing but the number which has divisor 1 and itself. Say for example, take 11. See these divisors 1, 11. So the 11 has 1 and itself. These two are divisors for 11. So 11 we can call it as prime number. Like that 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 23, 19, these are all prime numbers. So what is the main factor here? Divisor should be 1 and itself. 1 and itself. It should be 1 and itself. Means the number only itself, it will be the divisor for that number. This is the prime number concept. I think understand well. So today our topic, types of numbers. Last class already we explained. Today I explained only even numbers, odd numbers, prime numbers. So these three types of numbers I explained in this video.